So if we look at the literature, and the expert in the field is Josette Camilleri, she wrote so many articles about Bioceramics and MTA and Portland cement. So you see that there is a mechanical adhesion between the sealer, the Bioceramic sealer, and the dentin.